Authorities in Spartanburg are also searching for a Chester man who just escaped from a pre-release center. Now, they say this man, Shane Adams, right there on your screen, walked away from the center around 11:30 this morning. He had been at the pre-release center since May 24th. It lets prisoners get GEDs and work training before they are released. He was sentenced to 15 years for an armed burglary. Anyone with information about him should call 911.